My name is Julie Spear. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Arlington, Virginia.
Who do you have with you?
I have my friend Nicole, my sister and maid of honor, Christy, my mom, and then my future mother-in-law, Patty.
So what are you liking?
I would love it if I could have a short dress.
So is everybody agreeing on the short dress, or?
I just think the bride looks beautiful in a long white dress.
I just know that my mom is going to cause some trouble with the dresses that she wants me to wear.
So how are we gonna keep mom on board with our vision?
I do have a contract that's signed by
my
mother.
It's not a contract.
Let me see this contract. And I quote, "I will let Julie Spear wear whatever dress she chooses as long as it's within budget."
I meant whatever long dress she wants.
Who would sign a contract? I wouldn't sign any contract.
Even though I have a signed contract from my mother, her opinion does matter because she's paying for the dress.
Where's the wedding gonna be?
At a winery. Tommy was my calculus tutor in high school. He is the total opposite of me, but we balance each other out. And 5.5 years later, here we are getting married.
So what is your budget for your dress?
It's $2,000.
Are you ready to go and pull some dresses?
Yes.
All right, let's go upstairs.
Even though bride Julie and her mom are on different hem lengths, Flo starts them out in the same room.
Here are our little short dresses.
Mom, anything? It's definitely a good idea to keep your friends close, but your enemies closer.
I don't care for that one. The fabric looks frumpy.
It might look different on.
No, I don't like that at all. Let's go look at some long ones.
My mom will not let the princess idea die.
Look at the sparkle.
No, okay. Mom, you can stay in here and look if you want.
Oh, can I?
Yeah.
It'd make it a whole lot easier if Julie liked what I liked.
She doesn't like bling, she doesn't like lace, she doesn't like tulle.
Oh, that's a whole lot of dress.
I know.
I'm worried that mom is going crazy pulling dresses with long skirts. Meanwhile, Julie's only found a handful of short dresses that she likes.
With only 3 short dresses in the running, Flo hopes this knee-length gown with tulle skirt does the trick.
All right, you ready to see it?
Yes. I don't like it. This really is a horrible dress.
It makes me feel like a ballerina, like I should be twirling.
We are in big trouble. Julie is dismissing this dress really quickly, considering we don't have a lot of short options.
All right.
With only 2 short dresses left, Flo puts Julie in a little lace number with a sweetheart neckline.
Dum-da-da-dum.
I don't like it as much as I thought I would. It really just made me look frumpy, and I'm starting to panic because I know there's only 1 more short dress left.
Let's take a look at it.
I like it.
Should we take this out and show them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here she comes. What do you think?
Just looks like she's going to a garden party.
This dress doesn't seem like something that a mature bride would wear.
I wish it was just a couple inches shorter.
Shorter?
This isn't the wedding gown you envision your daughter in.
I'm nervous. My mom will give me trouble with the contract, and I definitely do not want a ball gown.
Julie, I'm ready to see you in a long dress.
My mom is paying for the dress, but this is not what I want.
Moms always want to see their daughters walking down the aisle in a Cinderella gown. Sometimes they won't budge or give at all, and that could spell trouble.
Now all my choices are long dresses.
All right, how do you feel in this one?
This is mammoth. I'm gonna go out in this dress and name all the things that are wrong with it.
What? Stop laughing. You look beautiful.
I know that you want jewels and crap on it, but it just looks tacky.
Oh, brother.
The battle over the hemline is in full swing, so Lori and Monty arrive to assess the situation.
Coming in here, what was your vision?
Short dress.
Okay. Do you think she's ever gonna look bridal enough, Mom, in this short-fitted dress?
No.
But Mom signed a contract.
What kind of contract, Mom?
And I quote, why wouldn't a mother let her daughter wear whatever style dress she wants for her wedding?
Oh, baby, you're going to eat those words.
Oh, Sandy Spear, honey, why did you sign that thing? That contract is going to cause Mama a world of hurt. I need to get these two on the same page, because if I don't, I may have a bride that leaves here without a dress. It's Tessa, it's Sweetheart, it's perfect.
Okay, this is a good one.
I like it. I like everything about this dress, except for that it's so long at the bottom.
Here we go again.
Nothing is gonna make her happy but a short dress. Well, guess what, honey? I have an idea.
As they're lifting it up, I'm getting excited that this could be my dress.
Do you want to show them this?
Yeah.
All right, here she comes.
Now I would have it short and back, too.
I'm on cloud nine.
I love it.
It's okay.
Why on earth would somebody buy a beautiful long wedding gown and then just chop it off at the knees?
Now remember, you signed that contract.
Yes, I did. It's just a little too plain.
There's no lace, there's no bling.
But I don't want lace.
I know.
We've got to get this mama seeing Julius at Pride, even if she is in a short dress. And I know just what to do.
Mom, what do you think? I mean, it's starting to grow on me.
The accessories made up for the fact that her dress wasn't the traditional long, flowing, sparkly gown.
So what are you saying? Thing?
Yes!
Yay!
I'm thrilled that I actually found a dress today. To all the girls out there who have difficult mothers, I highly recommend getting a contract.
Julie? You already said yes to it.
It's going to be a lot more careful about what I sign now.